I just want to let y'all know that I heard Ariana Grande might be dropping an album this Friday. So, if she does drop that, I will be reacting to the full thing. I already seen the track list. First track that we're going to be reacting to is the song with Doja Cat. So, y'all please make sure y'all stay tuned for that because I will be reacting to that full album.
What's good? It's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
You must be stupid if you got a rapper in mind that you pick over me like a caption. Toss on them, get him a napkin. I'm going to snap like Sebastian. I'm out this world, I'm galactic. I'm talking different, no accent.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we are reacting to Ariana Grande Why Try It All official audio. Let's get straight to it. Hey, I don't know if that worked properly, but hey, man, go check out my new song. All right, let's go. Can't wait. If Ariana Grande drop an album this Friday, whew. Let's go. I'm ready. Let's go. All right. Oh, shit. Nope, restart it.
I've been living with devils and angels. Angels.
Bo-bo?
Angels. Realize you and I in the same boat. Same boat. Yeah. Kiss me how you love me, then you cut me down. I do the same. We've been living like angels and devils. Devils.
Sometimes the pain is like, you know, soothing, you know. I ain't gonna sit here and say that it's always bad, but sometimes whenever you got that pain, you know that, hey, I can come up from this, you know? And then once you come up from it, that's the most satisfying feeling ever. No cap. I like how they did that. Like the beat stopped when she said, "You can still." She said, "If you do that all, you can still make my heart skip." I like, and then the beat. Is like, she said, "Heart skip." Yeah. That's my. Hey, I like that. Take that shit back, actually.
Still make my heart skip. Heart skip.
Yeah. I like that. They doing whenever it comes to like dropping a beat in, and then like the way that they be producing the songs and shit, like it's amazing. Cause she got the soft voice on.
Ooh, baby, look at us. We've been living like angels, living like devils. Ooh,
shit,
baby,
devils too. Ariana Grande got 44.1 million subscribers. That's 26th ranked on YouTube. 26th. So she in the top 30 YouTube channels with the most subscribers and shit like that. That shit, I like that. That shit hard. Y'all some goats. Okay. I'm living like an angel. Fuck that.
Yeah.
know if y'all can hear your boy. I'm kind of hitting that shit. I'm lying. I ain't hitting shit. Oh shit, my bad. Hey man, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. Comment down below what y'all rate this song out of 10. Hey man, I'm gonna even lie to y'all. This is probably like the smoothest I have ever heard Ariana Grande voice. Usually, whenever I'm listening to Ariana Grande, her shit be high and so beautiful. And then she be hitting the low notes sometimes too, but like, this is like the overall, like the smoothest Ariana Grande song I've heard so far. Smoothest, just the way it make a nigga vibe, you know what I'm saying? Like, hey, that shit hit, no cap. The next reaction we got is Hands On Me, so y'all make sure y'all stay tuned for that. Hey, I got a special message for y'all too. Hi there, would you want this dumbass nigga to react to any song that you want? Well, he charges $5 for any random song and $10 for personal music, so make sure y'all know that. Continue dancing, bitch nigga. Yeah, man, this shit was a dime piece, 10 out of 10. Like I said, the next reaction we got is Hands On Me, so y'all make sure y'all stay tuned for that. Hey, if Ariana Grande, hopefully she does. If she drops an album this Friday, World Class Lifestyle is on it. No cap. I'm on that shit. No bullshit. Check out all of these Ariana Grande reactions over here to the side, because it's 15 reactions from Ariana Grande that I got up on my channel. I think I got 50 plus Ariana Grande reactions overall on my channel. So y'all make sure y'all go watch those and enjoy those and have fun with them. No cap. I did react to her most recent song. What is it called? It should pop, Positions, should pop up in a little bit. I did react to her most recent song, Positions. So y'all make sure y'all go check out that reaction. That shit hit. I liked it on me. She went crazy on that. So y'all make sure y'all go check that on there. Enjoy that, because I know I be enjoying me some Ariana Grande. I can't wait. I can't wait to the album, no matter when it drop. No bullshit. Show all of my videos, and I'm gonna be stingy, and please make sure I hit that subscribe button, plus the bell, so that you get notified every single time I drop a video. Check out my new song, it's up above. If it's not up above, then it is the first link in the description. Hey, new song, it dropped yesterday, so y'all make sure y'all go check that out. Thanks for watching. Up, down, left, right, A, B, Chico. Pull up my gun, sing like Lee Show, Rick going to my coat, no superhero. BBS, my wrist like Sub-Zero.